Hey, what's up, everyone? Just wanted to make this video real quick, letting you guys know that I put up a reaction to the Rick and Morty Season 5 first look thing that happened a couple days ago. I'm assuming they showed that during San Diego Comic-Con, or just, I guess, Comic-Con. It's not San Diego this time, it's just Comic-Con. Which makes me think, are they going to do like a digital Comic-Con for New York Comic-Con? Or is just Comic-Con this year? It's just one Comic-Con, because, you know, whatever. By the way, I did a reaction to the Rick and Morty Season 5 first look, and, of course, immediately it got copyright strike. And not copyright strike, luckily. That would have been ridiculous if a trailer got copyright strike. But it got a copyright claim? Yeah, claim. Claim's the one that is could potentially not be bad. Sometimes they're still bad. You can still get a copyright strike with a copyright claim, but there's times where you're okay. A claim doesn't immediately mean you got a strike, which is good. It would still be awesome if I didn't get them. You know, it's a trailer. You think they would want people to support the trailer, you know? I don't know, whatever. Anyway, it's up on BitChute, so if you want to watch it, links in the description. There's another Rick and Morty thing that came out. It's like anime inspired. I'll probably watch that too. I'll make a video redirecting to that one also, but that one won't be up until a little bit later today. But anyway, I just want to let you guys know it's up. Sorry. This is my new webcam. I mean, not webcam, sorry. This is my new camera I'm using, by the way. It's a heavy boy. So I'm using one hand to hold it, and it's heavy. So I'm gonna stop because it's heavy. Is this in the recording? Let's see. No, it doesn't. All right, I still have to press a button. All right, bye. Is it right here? It's the button.